Sneaking about.
The talk scare Hawk so badly he dropped his act.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Bury it in his skull.
Getting away from me! I've got me special tools already!
Why they always have time. Lazy clubs.
Had some on a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
If I'd been there, I'd have whipped them into shape. With me big surprise, just kill mine if they stop working. Get to the others before moving.
Give up now!
Come here! Movement!
Slaves at the deep.
short time.
I'll be too busy racking up my own body count.
Fine. We'll see. Get some...
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out. Terrible black...
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
Shit, and how that happened?
I'm gonna make dice out of your teeth!
That's blah blah blah! More smash, stab, kill!
What is it? 10 old traitors!
Coming back at me? I'll smash your head in! Again! Don't you move!
You die.
Oh.
on your guard! It's like your back!
Look! There's been a murder!
I've had enough of you, man!
I think something just moved.
Had some good fights so far, but I'm ready for a real war.
Them slide masters at the mines need to work their sources.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. His grindstone was gathering dust for half the day.
Bleed, you weakling!
I see in Starmoon like Ephildim. These stones splinter from a past half-remembered or half-forgotten.
A little soft skin.
Captain says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area, so keep a good lookout and be ready to sound the alarm.
Thank you. But where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
The little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. Towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Graug occupied.
The air here is thick in death. Ghouls! Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.